This video describes the architecture of Microsoft Defender Advanced Threat Protection, so you can better understand how Microsoft delivers this service to customers. Built on the Microsoft Azure Cloud, every customer gets a dedicated Microsoft Defender ATP tenant, each isolated from every other tenant. Of course, that means customers' data is isolated and secured within their tenants. That data is only accessible by customers through Azure Active Directory authentication, and access is audited. Within each tenant is a rich Behavioral Indicators of Attack, or IOA dictionary. This includes heuristics, behavioral rules, machine learning, and anomaly detection algorithms that detect suspicious, attack-related events in the sensor data. Further, Microsoft Defender ATP uses big data, machine learning, our unique optics into the Windows ecosystem, and the intelligent security graph to translate behavioral signals into actionable insight, detections, and recommended actions. And when turned on, our built-in automation runs when the service generates alerts, starting automated threat investigations and remediations. Last, part of our customers' tenants is a detonation chamber for deep file analysis. This is a sandbox where security teams can upload suspicious files and get a readable report back. This is an incredibly powerful, yet safe way to investigate potential threats. Security teams use the Microsoft Defender Security Center to access their Microsoft Defender ATP data and to interact with endpoints. They might investigate potential threats, respond to a breach, or improve their security postures. It's where the security analysis happens. The console provides dashboards, a variety of reports, and different views of individual entities, and security analysts can quickly pivot from one data point to another. On top of data visualization, it provides security teams a rich toolset for their incident investigations, like advanced hunting, live response, and many other response actions. The Microsoft Defender ATP sensors gather security-related events from onboarded endpoints and send those events to customers' tenants. The only thing needed is an internet connection, so the service supports almost every conceivable scenario for company-owned devices. Security teams can also trigger endpoints to perform actions like collecting suspicious sample files, isolating from the network, or running a full AV scan. All Microsoft Defender ATP security controls on the endpoint generate valuable security events. Those include threat and vulnerability management, next generation protection, attack surface reduction, the EDR sensors, and many more, as well as the update service. However, security teams must turn on and configure some of these controls before they start generating events. Customers can use that near real-time data for visibility, reporting, investigation, and threat hunting. Additionally, the service uses that sensor data for correlation, breach detection, visibility, security analytics, and signal exchange with other Microsoft Threat Protection services. Microsoft Defender ATP is a key component of Microsoft Threat Protection, which combines other Microsoft security services like Azure ATP, Office 365 ATP, and Microsoft Cloud App Security to provide an integrated experience. Additional integrations with Azure Sentinel, Azure Security Center, Microsoft Information Protection, and Microsoft Endpoint Manager enable new scenarios for our customers. Aside from those, customers can also integrate Microsoft Defender ATP with existing security infrastructures by using our rich set of APIs. For example, they can connect their SIM or ticketing systems to our service or enable their own custom security workflows. Customers can even add their own threat intelligence by using the API or the console itself. Key architectural components of Microsoft Defender ATP are the Security Center console, endpoint sensors, and customers' isolated and secure Microsoft Defender ATP tenants. To learn more about the service's architecture, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.